And the one thing I noticed, if people were negative, they were not in the next meeting. He said, a company is a bunch of vectors. Each person is a vector, and they need to point in the direction that you want to go. Bureaucracy and office politics and low morale, it's almost random vectors. He was always about making all the vectors, which all the employees, pointing in the right direction forward, moving forward.